In this repair, we have water damage clock. Yes. First, I'm going to check the coil if it's still good. So it's giving me about like 100 ohm. That's good. And as you see, some traces over there, water damage. Let's see if we can make it to work. Yep. Hear the sound? And here the clock is fixed and it works. Yeah. Just making another customer happy. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you next video.